Big Bend National Park is... Wait, what? Big Bend? With a D? Well, now that that's out of the way, Big Bend is located in western Texas on the Mexican border and is named after the bend in the Rio Grande River, which dictates the border in that region. Big Bend's 1,252 square miles make the park larger than Belize, a country with quite a few national parks of its own. It is also one of only 9 U.S. national parks that are also certified dark sky parks. The certification means that the park is free of most, if not all, effects of light pollution. Be warned though, the story gets pretty dark. Well, maybe not. Within the last 500 years, the land of Big Bend and Texas as a whole has fallen under the control of 6 different nations, including Spain and Mexico. This was also the first park on our list to not start as a national monument, becoming a national park on June 12, 1944. This was due in large part to improvements made during the New Deal. Fortunately, there wasn't anything else happening in 1944 to distract anyone from a new national park. Big Bend was proposed as an international park, similar to Glacier National Park, even before its opening. While this hasn't happened yet, there's still progress being made to this day. Both sides are protected by their country as national parks. The Rio Grande may be the park's namesake, but it's far from the only attraction. For starters, the Santa Elena Canyon, formed by the Rio Grande, is itself a feat of nature, with walls reaching 1,400 feet high. The park is also home to the largest number of bird and bat species of all the parks. Big Bend's hiking trails are a great way to enjoy all this natural beauty. Visitors who take the park's Ross Maxwell Scenic Drive around the park can take the Santa Elena Canyon Trail down to the canyon. More adventurous hikers can start their journey at Chisco's Basin, the origin of some of the park's most famous trails, including Juniper Trail to Emery Peak, the highest peak in the park at 7,832 feet up. Arguably the best hike out of the basin is the Lost Mine Trail. At 4 miles on moderate terrain, this trail offers views of some of the best scenes in the park, including Casa Grande and Pine Canyon. One of the most well-known sites in the park, the Balance Rocks, can be accessed by the short Grapevine Hills Trail, which starts a bit north of the Chisco's Basin. With so many amazing opportunities to explore, Big Bend is truly an international wonder.